cards are drawn simultaneously without replacement from a single shuffle pack of 52 cards. Find the mean variance and standard deviation of number of kings. So number of kings we have to calculate. Okay, let us take here experiment is, what is the experiment? Two cards are drawn from a pack of 52 cards. Okay, that is, so here 52 cards, how many king cards, non-king cards are there? So here we want to take probability for king cards. So let x denotes number of king cards. So how many king cards in a pack? Number of king cards. So in a pack, generally you should know about that. King cards, kings 4, others 48 here, non-kings. Okay. So now x to number of king cards, range of x is 0 king, 1, 2. So first p of x equal to 0. So two cards are non-kings, not a king cards. So that means you can select from other cards. That is 48c2 by 52c2. That is 48 into 47 by 2 into 1. This is 52 into 51 by 2 into 1. 48 into 47 by 51. You can cancel by 3 tables. 3 16s, 3 17s. So again, so 4 4s, 4 13s. That is 188 by 221. Now p of x equal to 1. That is 1 king card. Probability of 1 king and 1 other. That is 4c1 into 48c1 by 52c2. 4 into 48 by 52 into 51 by 2. Okay. So this is equivalent to 4 ones, 4 thirteens, 16, 17. That is 32 by 221. So next p of x equal, this is p of x equal to 1. Next p of x equal to 2 kings. That is 2 are kings. That is 4c2 by 52c2. 4 into 3 by 2, this is 52 into 51 by 2. 2 to cancel. So here, after cancellation, so 1 by 221 comes. So now you can take probability distribution table for this data. X, 0 kings, 1 kings, 2 kings. For 0 kings, we got as 188 by 221. This will be 32 by 221, 1 by 221 comes here. Now let us take the mean and variance. First, mean equal to sigma xi p of x equal to xi. That is 0 into 188 by 221 plus 1 into 32 by 221 plus 2 into 1 by 221. That gives 32 by 221 plus 2 by 221. 34 by 221. That is mu. Mean of the next variance. Variance is sigma square. That is sigma xi square p of x equal to xi minus mu square. This is a formula for variance. This is the formula for variance. So this one, first one 0 anyhow. Next one, x is 1 square. 1 square into 32 by 221. So next 2 square into 1 by 221 minus mu square. Mu square means 34 by 221 the whole square. So this is 36 by 221 minus 34 whole square by 221 whole square. So this one after simplification, so we'll get as 6800 by 221 whole square comes. So after simplification we got this one, this is sigma square. So now we want SD. SD equal to root over variance, that is root over 6200 by 221 whole square. That is root 6800 by 221. The final answer will becomes as 0.37. Okay, that part you can use calculator and solve it. So this is the answer for this data. So 0.37 is the answer for standard deviation.